lived in a little white house with a little black kitten and a little gray mouse and a little yellow dog and a little red wagon. Grillio, grillio, little pet dragon. Now the name of the little black kitten was Ink. The little gray mouse, she called him Blink. And the little yellow dog was sharp as mustard. Dragon was a coward, she called him Custard. Custard the dragon had big sharp teeth and spikes on top of him, scales underneath. Mouth like a fireplace, chimney for a nose. Grillio, grillio, daggers on his toes. Belinda was as brave as barrel full of bears. Ink and Blink chased lions down the stairs. Mustard was as brave as a tiger in a rage. And Custard cried for a nice safe cage. Belinda tickled him, she tickled him merciful. Ink and Blink must call him Percival. They all sat laughing in a little red wagon. And the Rulio, Crulio, cowardly dragon. Belinda giggled till she shook the house. Belinda said, "Wait, we're just giggling for a mouse." And Ink and Mustard rudely asked his age when Custard cried for a nice safe cage. Suddenly, suddenly, they heard a nasty sound. And Mustard growled, they look around. "Meowch!" cried Ink. "Oh," cried Belinda. For there was a pirate climbing window. Pirate weights in his left hand, piston right. He had the teeth in a cut class right. His beard was black, one leg was wood. Clear that pirate meant no good. Belinda pale, she cried, "Help, help." Must have fled with a terrified help. Dink dragged down and bottom of the household. Little mouse blinks tragically mouse hole. But up jumped Custard, snow like an engine. Clash your tails and irons in a dungeon. With clatter and clank and jungle swarm. He went at the pirate like a robin at a worm. Pirate gave the Belinda's dragon and gulped some quark when his pocket flagging. He fired two bullets and then they didn't hit. And Custard doubled him every bit. Belinda embraced him, Mustard licked him. No one moaned for his pirate victim. Ink and Blink and gleated pirate around the dragon that ate the pirate. But presently outspoke the little dog Mustard. "I've been twice as brave, I have been mean flustered." And spoke a Ink and spoke a Blink. "We have been three times as brave as Ink." And Custard said, "I quite agree that everybody is braver than me." Belinda still lived in a little white house with a little black kitten and a little gray mouse, little yellow dog and a little red wagon, and a Rulio, Trulio, Trulio, little red dragon. Belinda is brave as a barrel full of bears, and Ink and Blake chase lions down the stairs, and Mustard is as brave as tigers in a rage, but Custard to keep quiet for a nice safe cage. Yeah.